I would love to be a singer one day, and I'd love to be like Adele or Beyonce or something like that.
When Caitlin was born, she was in the Baker NICU at Krauss Hospital, and it was touch and go. The people there were great. They were very supportive and patient, and everything turned out great. We're really proud of her. She's got her strength and singing, and we love it, and we're so happy where she's at right now. Things turned out great.